Hello everybody, my name is Phaethontas. This is Titan Quest Anniversary Edition, Episode 10, if I remember correctly. Today is Monday, the sun shines upon the sky, at least on the sky of Greece. And I think it's a good time to continue our journey with this guide, the Oracle of Zeus build. We are on legendary difficulty. We are on the road to Athens, in the middle of a monster encampment. And let's summon our pets, our skills, our auras. I have only 11 health potions, 69 energy potions. Okay. We will go this with those potions and we will see what happens. First we will open here a small area and then we will continue from here to Athens. Let's go. Let's see if anything good happens today. Let's not forget, this character's walkthrough will be until up to the last boss of the game. Oh, level up! Level up! 58 level! That is a good thing. Very good. Nice. Now, Eye of the Storm. A wisp ability that increases elemental damage of all nearby allies for a duration. It provides protection from lightning and cold damage. I can use this. This would upgrade my damage pretty much. But what I don't like is that this is not a constant boost. It has only 30 seconds duration, at least on level 1. Let me check a little bit here what we can boost this guy's abilities a little bit. We can summon an outsider. This one could help also. This is for undeads. I really don't know what to do, but anyway, I will put a point here for now. And we will see. Intelligence, dexterity. Put some intelligence here. I don't think I'm going to need more strength or dexterity points. So I will put more intelligence here to take, to get more elemental damage, vitality damage, and energy regeneration. Great. Oh. I think my damage has gone up a little bit. Yep, it feels like it. Die! Two undead skeletons. They don't want to die. A hero, Rothbow. Yes. There are too many undead people in this game. I'm talking about enemies, of course. So, if I would use that skill, this one, Spirit Guard, with its Spirit Bane add-on, it would help pretty much. But it doesn't seem to have a problem up to this point against dead people, this build. Elysian Staff of the Storm. Nah, δεν μου κάνει. Τέρνει ο Νατάκου. What? Kingly Corinthian Great Helm. I will pick this up just to sell it. This is a very nice item, but it is very useless to me, of course. Now, let's hope that today, in this episode, we are going to find some legendary items, at least a couple. Oh, what? What was that? Oh, minus 39% poison resistance. Oh, I almost died by this piece of shit. This is a tough spot. Come on. Give me this. There is a hero. This is why it is so tough. Oh. Chuck. Chuck. You are dead. Undead, you are dead. You are a dead undead. Ornate chest. I think I have to go back to town and buy some potions. Oh, a blue item. Hoplite's helm. Pick it up. Sepulchre. One more potion. Gold pieces. My gold pieces are 23 million. Thyreos of Trickery. Nice. We are going to get gold, pick this up too, just to sell it. I think something is missing now from the game, but what? Anyway, to the road to Athens. Take this. It is free for all. This area is one of my favorite areas of the game. You cannot touch me. Beastman, a primitive chest. Give me health potions, so I don't have to go back to town and buy them. Let's not waste time buying potions. Attack. That was a triangle attack. Thank you. One more health potion. Good. Goodies. A hero send-off. Don't go away. Don't go away from me. I love you. I want to kill you. Because I love you. Zack. 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 Two more health potions. Oh. Τσαμ, τσαμ. Άξινος. What is that? Battle marker. Oh. Now they will cry. Come on. Come on. Oh, too many pigs. Pigs. Pigs on the offensive. I'm going to die. Yes, ha ha ha. They cannot. They could not attack me, but finally they did. Okay. Now I'm out of health potions, so it is time to go back to town. I don't have to go back to town. I will go to Parnassus. Because next to the waypoint in this area, there is a merchant. Pelanis, trader. This is a satyr. Sell all this stuff to get some money back. Oh, this is nice. Look at this. Hoplite's Helm. 29 player level. Pierce Fire Cold Resistance. Oh, Defense and Warfare Masteries. Plus 1 to all skills. This is very good. I will keep this to my stats. And use it on a new build or something like that. So, those are... legendary items. Give me health potions. I want to take more health potions. La 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 la. Hello, pig. Bye. Zack. Let's see, is there a shrine? Nope. Yes, there is. A battle marker shrine. A shrine which should be called instead. You will kick their ass. Because this shrine is very, very powerful. It is like an official cheat inside the game. primitive chest. Gold piece seed.
Zack! Zack!
Zack! Zack Norris! Zack, zack, zacky chan! Zack, zack! Oh, pick this up. Blue pigs are attacking me. Transparent blue pigs. Do you know what I'm going to do? Let's kill this beastman. Okay. I'm going to put a point here and try this salmon. I want to see how what he can do. Elemental damage. Okay. Where is it? Summon outsider. But he has only 30 seconds lifetime. I don't like it. Oh! That is a giant. Whoa! He deals big damage. I have never played this skill before. And I find it very, very nice. But it's already out. Okay, this skill is very, very good for pet builds. And in the future we are going to make a new pet build. Currently there is one pet build which I'm showcasing in my channel. If you haven't seen it yet, you can watch it. It is called Petforce build. And do not stun me, please. Okay. And it is a very nice build. It is how do you call it? My brain just stuck a little bit. It is very good looking build. It is awesome, actually. Zack! Wait, this skill has... Oh ho ho! 140 seconds recharge. More than 2 minutes. So that skill is only usable, or is the better usage out of it is when fighting against bosses or big mobs of enemies. Check. If I put one more point, will the recharge drop? No. Nope. This is a good idea to upgrade. This is a good idea to upgrade. Give me this. And here we are. We have finally reached Athens. Let's open this area to clear the fog of war, this black fog here.
Ah, it's you again. Still alive. I am lucky to be here myself. I thought we Spartans could stop this nightmare on our own. I was a fool. In our pride, we refused help from our Greek brethren, and Sparta suffered a great loss to the monsters. A soldier knows only attack. But I must be more than a soldier.
Yes.
I must be a warrior and learn to temper my pride. It has become clear that the Spartans must unite with all Greeks if we are to stand a chance against these monsters.
Against Xerxes.
I cannot make heads or tails of the Oracle's prophecy, but your deeds in Parnassus are worthy of a hero's song. This Telchin you speak of must be the leader of the horde that attacked us. At the height of the battle, he disappeared, giving us the chance to drive the monsters back. I've heard reports of skirmishes within the city walls. I cannot spare a runner. Would you investigate?
Of course I could. This is my fate, after all. To investigate everything that you Spartans cannot. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. That was a mean thing to say, I know. La la la.
Ta 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 ta.
Take this.
Tack, tack,
dong. Nice statue. Zombies! Undead zombies and skeletons! Everything is inside these Athens. Too many mages attacking me. But I am an Oracle of Zeus! No mage skeleton is going to kill me. Okay. They are all dead. Hey, take this and sell it. What the hell?
Hail, warrior. I have the finest goods in Athens. You will find none better.
Hail to your face. Should I buy a dye and change the color of my underwear? What the fuck is that? Let's try it. I will take this one. And this
Athena
one.
Guard you.
Oh, okay. It looks nice. This, no, I don't like this. This looks even better. It makes a good contrast. I will use this red dye here. Let's go now. To. Here is there is nothing. A dead end.
I beg of you, please help. Our leader is besieged by monsters in the catacombs under the Acropolis. If he dies, then the rest of the world may suffer the same fate. Please, go beneath the Parthenon. Save him quickly!
Okay! Stop shaking, my man! Oh, are you dancing a new dance or something? What the hell? Stop shaking like this. You are making me sad.
At your service.
Okay. As you can see here, I have two complete sets. Legendary. It is the vestments of the Battlemage, and here is the Adept's Regalia. I keep those items for new builds. Transfer area. I have... let's those items there for now. What is that? Oh, the Archmage's diadem.
Athena guard you!
Okay! Okay, guys, this is it for this episode. I will try to keep the episodes of the series around 20 to 30 minutes. So, in the next episode, we are going to continue from this area, from this point, and we are going to go inside the catacombs of Athens, kill the boss, the Alastor, which is a very bad boss. And we will continue after that. So, thanks for watching. If you like what you see, please hit the like button. Write a comment or two. Subscribe if you haven't yet. And I will see you on the next video with this powerful Oracle of Zeus build. Tantan! Whoa, just look at this monster. Awesome! Awesome! The Company of Monsters.